It's a little hard to navigate with all these cones.